Hello students, hope you all are doing well. I'm Supreet Kaur, welcomes all of you on our YouTube channel Smart PTE Tricks. First of all, I would like to thank all of you for your love and support. And today I'm here to announce that now we are arranging our online classes again. For some circumstances, we were not arranging online classes and we got some complaints from all of you who are interested. But now we are arranging online classes on time, especially reading and speaking modules. And if you are interested, you can contact us on the number given below as our contact preferences are changed now. And again, I would like to thank all of you from the depth of my heart because with your love and support, we are reaching here. And keep supporting.
Rising inflation may indicate the increasing demands for consumer products. His appointment as Minister of Culture was seen as a demotion. Good research delivers practical benefit to real people. Our laboratory equipment is provided free of charge. If finance is a cause of concern, scholarships may be available. Research shows the exercising makes us feel better. The course helps students to improve their pronunciation skills. The lecturer is here to visit us from Canada. Industrial experts will discuss job opportunities in an automatic labor force.
Good nutrition is crucial to the general health and vitality. The city's founders created a set of rules that became laws.
He wants to study medicine but needs more. Our factory has a strict rule against smoking. The subject is complex and difficult to explain.
Student concession cards can be obtained by completing an application form. Statistical results should be expressed in different ways depending on the circumstances.
Scientists are always asking the government for more money. Read the first section before the next meeting. Organizational failure is considered from various perspectives in academic literature.
Journalism faces the crisis in the light of the digital revolution. The history department is very active in research. Make sure you choose a course that provides great career opportunities.
It is really a comprehensive program covering both theory and practice. Many experts think that the world climate is constantly changing.
Tribes vied with each other to build a monolithic statue. Economic development needs to be supported by the government.
The natural environment is greatly changed into a simplified human environment. A seminar is a form of academic instruction. The students were instructed to submit their assignments before Friday. An aerial photograph was promptly registered for a thorough evaluation. Behind the garage, there is a flat car drawn by mules. Free campus tours run daily during summer for prospective students. I thought it was thrown in a small meeting room.
Mutually exclusive events are neither complementary nor opposing. Participants are initially selected from a range of foundation subjects. The undergraduates need some specific sources to analyze a specific program. This is a welcome party for all new students each term.
We study science to understand and appreciate the world around us.
Students will not be given credits for assignments submitted after the due date. Globalization has been an overwhelming urban and urbanization phenomenon.
We are delighted to have Professor Robert to join our faculty. The minimal mark for distinction to be awarded is 75%. The course comprises 20 hours of lectures, seminars, and tutorials per week. To get further extension, you need to call the Education Executive on 401. Meeting with mentors could be arranged for students who need additional help. I will be in my office every day from 10 to 12. Conferences are always scheduled on the third Wednesday of the month. All essays and seminar papers submitted must be emailed to your tutor.
A periodical is a publication that is issued regularly. Study deals with the skills, ability and experience. Students can learn the abilities and new strategies. This may slow down and damage development of their English language skills.
I have conducted research on published materials. Education is not limited to school or class-based learning. It's a real pleasure to be here and to listen to the speeches.
A variety of strategies have been provided to support learners.
We encourage students to complete applications before the deadline. The lecturer is here to visit us from Canada.
Remember to sign the attendance register before leaving the lecture hall. The history of the university is a long and interesting one.
He had failed to prepare adequately for the task. Background music can help students concentrate on their studies.
Supply and demand is one of the most fundamental concepts in economics.
She has made a significant contribution to the field of chemistry.
Students are encouraged to think carefully about their accommodation needs.
Safety glasses should be worn while doing experiments in the lab. Please check the information on the website for the opening times.
Measures must be taken to prevent the unemployment rate from increasing. Castles were designed to intimidate both local people and enemies. Sugar is a compound which consists of carbon, oxygen, and hydrogen.